Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you
are,
it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
Pain is temporary. It may last for a minute, or an hour, or a day, or even a year. But eventually, it will subside, and something else will take its place. If I quit, however, it will last forever.
The margin for error is so small.
I feel like we have a solid team, and we're finally going to state.
Yeah, out of all the 4 years I've been on this team, I really feel like this is the year we're going to state. You know, we're stacked this year. Like one, even the bench, like supers, 5 stars. We're going to state.
I think it's gonna be interesting. We'll see what happens.
This year would be great. You know, we're going to state definitely. We're gonna win. We're stacked.
I think it's gonna be a pretty fun season. Ryan Cowell, I think he's gonna carry this team. Number one.
You want something, go get it. Period.
Don't be afraid to fail.
Somewhere north of Florida, a little west of Georgia. You're not impressed, guess I'm a loser. Both my wings are frozen, cold like Minnesota. Pinned between the borders with the rest. But I try not to need you like you need me. And I try not to need you like you need me. I'm sick and tired of living in LA. Like you need me. And I try not to need you like you need me. I'm sick.